Hi guys. I'm gonna play a video game too. Okay. Now this is what I bought. This is heavy, and I dropped the box, big box that they came in. Okay, we gotta just break this open. I bought this stuff on Amazon. If I like it, this is a good deal, so I wanted to buy it. Collagen peptides, moisture deep, hydrating body wash. This, and you get 20 ounces. I got one, two. I got four of them. I'm not gonna pull all four of them out. Okay, I got that. And I got this. I'm going to show you so I can get it out. It's kind of hard to get out. And it's this. I got Olay Peptide Body Wash. I got Olay Body Wash. I like Olay Body Wash. We're going to use this small key here to open said package. And if anybody wants to play Fall Guys, let me know. I want to have a Fall Guys Saturday night. Okay, I got four of these. They are Olay Hyaluronic Acid, Hyaluronic with B3, Nourishing and Hydrating Body Lotion. I got four of these to go with that. I wanted to try it, so we're going to open it. We're going to open it however we open it. So we open it by turning it this way. Every time I've ever tried Olay, barely any scent. That's what it looks like. It's real creamy. Let's see what it feels like. Ooh. I like putting excess lotion on my hands and body. Okay, I'm a fan. I love the way my skin feels after I put this on there. I like it just as much as the Neutrogena. And this, you get a bigger bottle. You get a 17-ounce bottle. Oh my God, it makes my hands feel so soft. This is what I got. So it's got ultimate skin improvement ingredient is a B3. Hydrate your skin, allowing it to hold on to the water so it can become its own moisture. Penetrate skin surface to up to 10 layers deep. Hydrate begins to process of increasing surface cell turnover. No greasy residue. Absorbs quickly and leaves your skin long-lasting smooth skin. Anytime I've ever tried Olay body wash or body lotion, I've liked it. So I wanted to try some. God, I like this. God, I like this. This is good on my hands. That's one spot that I've always got to put lotion on. I think I'm going to keep a bottle up here just for my hands alone, so I can keep my hands from getting really dry, because I usually need to put lotion on my hands, and that would be a good thing to have. First impression is my skin feels a lot softer already. I'm impressed. Like my tattoo? That's my tattoo. Oh my god, that feels so good. Okay. This is the body wash I got. I got collagen peptide B3, okay, it says. Replenishes skin's moisture bearer, supports skin's natural pH, and it formulated by Olay Skin Experts. Our advanced formula infuses with collagen peptides and Let's get it back to... Okay, there we go. Lather with the puff and rinse. I'll have lots of body wash now because I got four of these. I love this. I want to smell it. They usually don't have a lot of smell. It's a good smell. It's a good light scent. That'll make my skin soft because my skin gets really dry. That feels really thin, really nice. And that's what it is. I wanted to try some and you had to buy four, so I said, four, then if I really like it, I'll have some to last me the rest of the year. And I'll have moisturized skin because I have the most driest skin. So when I find something that really works like this, I will buy for, because if they discontinue it, I'm going to be, my skin gets really dry. Like right there, it feels dry. I can just grab a little bit and go. Oh my God, I needed that. I didn't get enough on that part of my arm. We'll see. It smells good. Has a good fragrance, it has a good scent to it. It's a good replenished feel. And my face feels replenished from using the snail mucin and all the creams and stuff I've been using. I'm so thirsty. Nourish from the outside and inside, and you drink enough water, and it'll help pull. It's got ingredients that pull skin to the surface, and ingredients to keep it from coming all the way out to make your skin not be dry. I love Olay. Oil of Olay is a good Olay. I got Olay body wash. I love Olay body wash. So I know I'll like it. I like this so far. Love it. Where is everybody? Let's see where Josh is at now. Let's see if Let's see if Josh made it to 56 or 3,600 yet. He needs 61 more. That's not bad. All right. Okay, that's enough.
provides, which I...
Hi guys. I'm gonna definitely use that because my skin feels hydrated. Let's see where my TikToks
are. My son is destined to be the world's greatest tattoo artist. After years of practice, I finally let him put a tattoo right on my neck. He chose the design and he could not be more proud. He has a steady hand and the eye of an artist. In his free time, he practices his tattoo on our assortment of fake body parts. My son is destined to be the world's greatest tattoo artist. After years of practice, I finally let him put a tattoo right on my neck. He chose the design and he could not be more proud. He has a steady hand and the eye of an artist. In his free time, he practices his...
was today years old when I realized that in the movie Dumb and Dumber, if Lloyd and Mary had actually gotten together and gotten married, that she would have become Merry Christmas. Not really sure why it took me until now to realize that. I feel kind of dumb. I don't know. Am I the only one?
Just because of the weather. The more...
Let me show you how easy it is to make your own products on Canva.
Type in whatever design you want. There are so many good templates. Pick your design, edit it. Struggling right now, so I won't gatekeep Unity Wireless. I ended up coming across Unity Wireless.
Run. Don't walk.
Why do we have to? So y'all can do a true unboxing for y'all. I just received my Canvas Beauty. I ordered strawberry supreme. Y'all. Spinning through the package for real. Oh my gosh. Hold on, y'all. I'm getting this open. Y'all, I'm gonna say this. Believe that.
This is the litter box all great cat owners have. If you care about your cat's health and want to keep better track of them, you need the litter robot. It's a self-cleaning litter box that has. Automatic sensors so it knows when your cat goes to the bathroom. It automatically bags the.
Getting more.
Busy working mom.
Hi, guys.
this is...
My name's Weasley and I'm a one-eyed cat. Have you...
Want to get your paws on this tree?
Here. What I'm doing is I'm soaking it in a sink of warm water with some Dawn dish liquid, and I'm going to use a scrubbing sponge. I'm going to let it soak for about 10 minutes. And guys, the deer itself is made of plastic, so it's fine to submerge it in water. And once it's soaked for a few minutes, it's easy to take the sponge and just wash this glue and glitter right off.
Is that good stuff?
We've had the...
If you're a film...
the pretty litter and I wanted to try this out in my litter robot 4, which my cats much prefer. It used up about half the bay. Pretty litter is health monitoring, which means that it changes colors to indicate potential health issues. And you can see that Gingy's urine is a yellow color, which means that Gingy is actually in the normal range. Pretty litter is super absorbent, making it extremely easy to scoop and cycle. It also reduces odor, saves on litter, and it is also 99% dust free. If you and your cats like crystal litter, you'll love the pretty litter. I got the pretty litter and I wanted to
I forgot to stop my stream, what the fuck?